I'm gonna say no, it didn't, because this, oh yeah, this is just all kinds of broken. I love it. I love it. There's too much stuff on the screen. There's way too much. There's way too much. Get out of here, you. There we go. That's better. That's better. Hi. Ready for more stress and less speed? That's what I'm doing here. Ready to play some StarTropics. Yeah, pool float. Just in time. did a little speed running earlier. It was very up and down. Hi. Hello. What are you bugging me for, huh? What are you bugging me for? And now I need to try to remember what I'm doing here in the StarTropics. I haven't played in nearly 2 weeks. I'm in chapter 3. I think I just fought a fire boss. Yes, fire boss, that's right. And I need to try to figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm gonna assume that we're going this way. This looks new. A she guard. Okay. No homers allowed. Oh yeah, we can totally do that. Let me see if I can we sneak in the back? I dropped my crystal ball into a pond at the ghost village. Okay, well. Hello, Natalie! Did your StarTropics alarm go off? let's see, we do have one final small in here. If Addie sits, she will get a treat. There's your two teeny tinies. Add up to one small. Good girl. Pool float, how are you doing? Natalie, how are you doing? You ready to get started? Like, for real, for real? Okay. Alright, so I think I'm still in chapter 3. I've made it to this castle where there seem to be no boys allowed, and the fortune teller dropped her crystal ball. Ichi, hello! Work a little crazy. You're still almost fully remote. Is that right, Pool Float? Talking about a ghost village? Only been to the office 4 times in 20 months. Man, that must... In a way, that must be nice. Yes? Do you have something to say? You don't need to go out. Remember what these buttons are. Alright. And jumping is you jump up, but I can interrupt a walk to a tile with a jump. Yes. Okay. Let's see if we can figure this out. Well, there's nothing there. You know, Natalie, for all the time that I have spent watching you play this game, none of it has actually sunk in. Nope, not that way. Alright, and we'll try this, and this is probably not it either. No, okay. Glad, because less spoilers. Alright, well, now that we have completely murderized ourselves, Can I not do this yet? Was there anywhere else to go? Oh! Right, you can just walk into mountains and stuff. Forgot about that with this game. So there were stairs back there. Oh, this might be where the crystal ball is. It sounds spooky. Oh, there's graystones here, so it's gotta be spooky. Oh, that one's a different color. Oh, well then. Great. Okay. Skeleton rats. Oh, get! Stop it! Why are we scratching so much? You got nothing wrong with your undercarriage. Keep jumping. Ah! I didn't actually mean to move down, I just wanted to turn and face down. Great. Come here. Come on. Intercept you down here so you don't get in the way. And watch out for skulls! Waiting for one of these tiles to just sink. That's something this game would definitely do. Okay. Door down there. Let's see what's up. There's also this. Aha! Aha! Okay. Anything good down here? What? What? Stop! I don't know what... What's going on? Can we walk to the... There we go. Mummies. Okay. You take a lot of hits. Ah! I did not PBB. Sorry. I failed. Over and over again. The skulls are loose! Here are you. Whatever's down here, it's gotta be good. I just don't wanna get hit by whatever is murdering me in here. Stop! Stop that! Yeah, I'm not really too worried about it. You are a problem. Get down here. Jeez. Addie. What are you doing, girl? Okay. magic items. Okay. Keys. Ah. Stop. How about a drop? How about a drop, you ghosts? No? Cool, cool. Where are all my hidden doors at with all the cool items? Oh, good lord. This is too many tiles. Skulls. Come on. Come on. Aha. There's also a door heading down. This is probably better. Probably some. Stop! Zero indication of what's in those rooms. I love it. Any good secret rooms nearby that I should know about? Not yet? Okay. I feel like I have to go this way. Yo, Dar, thank you very much for the raid. Welcome in, Raiders. Hope you're all doing well. Darth, how did your stream go? Sorry that there is no notification for the raid. I'm still working on updating all my notifications. But welcome in, friends! My name is Health myself. Darth and I go way, way back. Almost a year now. Pretty wild. I am not speedrunning StarTropics. But I am playing some StarTropics. Yeah, I played a little SMB3 earlier and did not PB. Hey, had some good runs. Gotta embarrass me with a raid. I don't need a raid to embarrass myself. Alright. We're gonna try to figure out this game for the NES. In my first playthrough. Somewhat blind. I've watched other people play it. Yet. If I start speedrunning this game, something has gone horribly wrong. Okay, so we want to... Not gonna say I'm not enjoying it. It's a tough little one. Tough game. Come on, you can just come over here, get whacked. Get whacked with the yo-yo. You can do it. Come on, Skull. Ooh, we got a star out of it. Alright, I need to remember where. Is it here? No. Here? There we go. And we went over here. Alright, Well, there are some ghosts. Including one in the wall? What? Well, this is not confusing at all. How do we get this one? Oh, okay, sure. Great, I guess? It's some health. That seems like maybe not enough. Hey, Peach, how you doing? Experience is unique. Yeah, so far it's definitely different. Finding the hidden buttons is a little rough. Yep. Jeez, really? They came back. That's just rude. What's down here? A slug. Buttons? No buttons. No buttons? Okay. Well, that's not what we want. That just... Hey. You're making me go back in there and go up, aren't you? Cross between Zelda. Yeah, it is. Millen's Secret Castle is a cool game. I've never been good at it, but I kind of like it. Alright, so I guess I don't have any of those wands anymore. Do I need to go get those wands? Or whatever they are? Oh, come on, Nat. For those of you who just joined via the raid, that is my dog, Addy. Over there in the corner, chilling. Like, do I need to go and get that? What's up here? You know... You alright over there, girl? You got something in your eye? No, you're starting to get sleepy. Okay, so now I gotta exit, because that door's closed. Oh my goodness. Let's do this again. I guess. The music is good. I like most of the visuals. I think this is actually a pretty good looking NES game. Get away. Well, so much for having health. Dude! So I guess down was the right way. Unless we want to go get more health, but... Seems like that is a losing battle. This game does not like to give you health. At all. We're dead. Because I can't see anything in that room yet. Come here. I feel like this is also a good example of a Nintendo hard game. Okay. think we did this before and didn't get hit. Oh, jeez. Mommy's everywhere. Okay. So we use these to see the ghosts. Hey, we got a heart back! Okay. Yeah, I started playing this about 2 weeks ago, and then it just has not worked out schedule-wise. So I'm happy to be getting back into it. We don't want to do this. We want to be on the other tiles. Come on, just... Yep, just right in there. Just, And it was over on this side? Yeah. We don't want to go through there. We want to head down, I think. Nope, we don't. We don't want to head down, because this is a dead end. To keep saving every time I come in here. Not that that matters. Addy, you alright? You got an itch? This room is rough for a first room. Alright, we are still recording. Okay. Something flashed in OBS and it looked weird. I need to try to remember where not to go, which is gonna be a problem. Probably don't need to walk all the way like this, but it's been safe every time I've done it. It's probably just a ghost up top, would be my guess. No! Oh, this is not good. Can we please walk? This tile-based system is very frustrating. Also, no checkpoints is kind of frustrating, too. Come on, come here. Let's see if this works so that we don't have to waste time. Okay. Addy, chill. Heart back, that's good. I didn't mean to jump there. I was reading chat. No, it was, I mean, it was a day off, but it was, due to having, nose problems this morning. Okay. What if I just did this? Is this the smart thing to do? Maybe. I do not like that it is starting me with just three hearts every time. That's rough. Give me all of my hearts. I earned them. I don't know how I earned them, but I earned them. What's going on, Kev? I've got a day off on Thursday, but that is a personal day. I've got two appointments for Addy. One grooming appointment, one vet appointment. You are watching me struggle through StarTropics, a challenging NES game. I'm assuming I can't hit them if I can't see them. That's how this works. Yeah, okay. That makes sense. Giving Tuesday? I mean, if it's fundraising, isn't every day supposed to be a giving day? Isn't that how that works? Come on, just someone, anyone. Cool. Got that heart that we're gonna immediately lose by being stupid. So I think we wanna go this way. And then we wanna go down from here? Is that right? I don't think that's right. Oops. I need to actually use the item. It's very much a game. It's a video game. If anyone has any non-specific tips, feel free. Play something else. That's not helpful, Doomtap. Thank you, Kev. This is the Fear Spiders shirt. Right, I'm just going in big loops here. So is there something else here I need to explore? That slug looks sus. I mean, yeah. Oh, I think I know what you mean. Spelunky 3D? What is Spelunky 3D? That doesn't exist. You're just making things up now. Wand on slug. I think that's where we're going here with this. Instead of murder slug, we wand slug. I think the only reason that Doomtap is saying to play something else is because he's too scared to play something like this. I think that's the real reason. Okay. I hear you. So if my brain is working correctly, which it probably isn't, this. Sure. So we want to go this way. And then we want to head down from here. Probably want to use this on the slug. The music doesn't change in this one. Okay, that didn't do anything. Can I talk to this? I can't talk to the slug. So using that item didn't do anything. I've killed the slug many times, but it's never given me an item. I can see the thing. All right. So do we only get there from here? Oh jeez. That's just like a one-way thing. Small treat for doggo. Okay. Oh wait, we have to do this again. We can do that in a bit. Stop spitting that stuff at me. I said stop spitting that stuff at me. Not keep spitting that stuff at me. Well, I don't remember what this room layout looked like. I don't have any extra wands, so I assume this is probably bad. Oh. Oh. Okay. What happened there? Oh my goodness. No, keep moving. Oh my goodness, don't die. This would be a bad place to die. No, don't walk into them. What are you doing? No! Why would you do that? What a jerk! Okay, that seems like it might be important. Now's a good time as any. Did you hear something? Crunch, crunch, crunch. Excuse me. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Okay. I think we're all caught up on treats. Good girl. Now, back to this nightmare. Oh, yes, just respawn everybody. This is what we want. Okay, perfect. Oh, no! That's not the angle I thought you were gonna move. Okay, at least there's a checkpoint of some kind here. That's good. Keep going this way, even though it's the long way around. I don't have that. No, I don't. Okay. Oh, jeez. Definitely getting back into a corner. Oh, come on! Away from the skull this time. Pathing on these mummies, maybe not the best. Really? Need one more hit, two more hits? Hardest dungeon in the game? I want to believe you. Come here, you. Okay. So now we can... We can skedaddle out of here. Wow, that doesn't last long at all. This game requires very specific things from the player. I feel like that's a way to look at it. It's very rigid. The fact that the movement is tile-based is very frustrating. Controls do not feel responsive at times because of that. And, like, that kind of stuff is frustrating, too. They just happen to be on top of each other. Yeah. I mean, I knew what I was getting into when I had it on my list. Oh, goodbye, Star. Okay. And then there's like the movement. It's like if I tap to start moving over, Mike's just gonna go. Like if I'm already facing to the right, and I tap to start moving, I can interrupt it. But if you gotta face a direction first, then you move in it. Oh, I think that Zelda 2 is one of the hardest games that I have ever played. I think it is still the only game I've used save states on to finish it completely. I think part of the reason I think Zelda 2 is that hard is because I didn't play it growing up. The first time I played it was a few years ago. Played it on my NES Classic, which I no longer have. Can I just like wait and go? Oh, jump, dude! I do want that health, though. That's not going to be open when I loop back around. Or it is. It's weird. Do I want to go in there? I played Zelda 2 years ago. Okay. This seems like it would be a good thing to know about. For reasons. Is this open? It's not open. Alright, checkpoint! Why? Better weapon would be great here, but I don't think it's in the cards. Torch in this room? Oh. Okay. I wonder how I never got hit by that before. Thank you. I'm blocking a door over here. Ooh, yeah, that's the stuff. Thank you, Nat. It's our one health refill. Okay. Go, 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 go. I wish I could save state here, but I can't. Okay. Yay! Oh! No! Don't die here. I don't... Alright, I think it's... right. Okay, good enough. Remember, I have that health. Oh, refill. Jinkies. I feel like there's gonna be ghosts here. You can walk on these tiles? What? You need to jump on those tiles, not walk on them. Oh. That's not fair. Staying for the music. Yeah, the music is good. Music is all jams all the time. I don't have those other things, so I can't get goodies. That's how that works, right? Alright, well, that stinks. No, don't do that. Now I would have to go back for it. Alright, Nat, well, thank you for the help. I hope you start to feel better. Have a good night. That's not what I meant to do at all. Alright, that is a two-way thing. Okay. We're gonna need that stuff.
Well done!
Thank you for the bits, I appreciate it. Apparently we're just getting Morgana and Morgana only. Go home, leave me alone. Alright, I need to remember what this looks like. Okay, this is just easy peasy. So in the speed run, I imagine you just eyeball it. By eyeball it, I mean. Okay. Can we please? Do I have to? I think I have to use it. That stinks. Mummies, pliss! Bad spot to be in. This is a bad spot to be in. Ow. Can we just... Now I gotta figure out where the thing is for the stuff. Cool. This is what we like to see. Well, I don't know how we're gonna do this. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Maybe this is how? Wait. Well, that doesn't help. For the love of all that's holy, don't get hit. Huh. Okay. All This is setting up to be a boss, isn't it? And not... What was the point of that room to the right? Hopefully I don't need more of that. Wow, an actual heart drop. I don't know what this is. Shield? Okay, yeah, all right. Whoa! I am loving it way too much. This room stinks. Nope, 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 nope. There's two of them! I couldn't even tell they were layered on top of each other. Oh, yes. Bolo Santosi. Cool, cool. Stop with the shooting. At least they can't shoot diagonally, which is good. Get up here, you. I hit the button. We're not getting that star. That's for sure. This is something. Did that? Nope. Well, that didn't work. Thank you. Okay, so I'm assuming you're gonna give me torches if I go this way, right? So this is all about. So that's how you fight them things, okay. It does feel like it takes a while to unpause. Out of that. Great. I love it. I think there were the shields here. Yeah. Would be nice if this room was a checkpoint. How about you line up with me? Asking too much? Infinite mummies. Priority when they made this game. No, 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 no! Would you? Okay. Maybe I'll use that here. No! Do all of that over again. Much like Zelda 2, some of my frustration comes from the concept of having lives. Just give me retries. Give me infinite retries. Stick me at a checkpoint, I don't care. But having to start everything over again? That's garbage. That's the main reason that I use save states when I play Zelda 2. Such a leftover from the arcade days, and I realize that that is the time when this game came out, but... Yeah, it's annoying. Okay. And like having these buttons in opposite sides of the room is just, I don't know. I just realized my input display was still up. Ha! Ah! I don't need that, but okay, sure. That's not how that should have worked. Nope, it's up first and then down. Now we're going over here. One and a two and a three. Let's see, is that good? That seems to be good. The sus slug. No! What? I hit up. And apparently, I held it just a little bit too long. I've played games worse than this that were less frustrating. Gotta be real careful. Everything in this game feels like it is deliberately designed to screw over the player. Well, I have played through all of Sonic the Hedgehog 2006, including the DLC. Or not DLC, I guess final chapter or whatever it's called. I kind of would rather be playing that versus this right now, despite how bad that game is. Sounds reasonable. Are you familiar with that game at all? Okay. So you're aware of how it is barely held together in terms of performance, control, etc., etc. It's amazing that that game doesn't just crash automatically every single time you touch it. It does run, that is true. Not well, but it does run. Someone was doing a remake for PC called Project 06. I wonder if they ever got further than the demos they released. Oh, we need to actually hit the button. If there's anything I want, it's the opportunity to play Sonic 06 the way it was meant to be played. On a PC. It's not where we want to be! Also, at least there's only one other StarTropics game, and it's not like Sonic, where there's a whole bunch of terrible 3D ones that I played through all of. I didn't have a choice. Some anonymous person sent me a Sonic hat in the mail, which I imagine was from Amazon. Never figured out who it was. We want to use this. I mean, it was probably Doomtappy, even though I didn't know Doomtap at the time. Some viewers have watched the VOD. Please don't tell me that you watched me play parts of Sonic 06. Sonic Saturday was a thing that happened. I'll leave it at that. This is not... Oh, I forget which way to jump. It's down first, okay. Try jumping. It did not work. Can I just like head up here and skip this entirely? That's weird. That's really weird. I'm just slowing them down. And not for that long. I'm very tempted to use a save state. I won't do it yet. So why am I getting so many star drops now when I don't really need them? Next room? Next room. Oh, yeah, right. Dogs. Or rats, or whatever they are. You know, rat dogs. Either of you want to try lining up? There we go. Getting all these health drops and stuff when I really do not need them. This is worse than Metroid. Other. See, I thought I hit you a few times. Don't need it! That's why you're dropping it! I think there were two on top of each other? Yeah, there they are. Jump in the drink. Just don't do it. This is where we got stuck, right? What am I supposed to do here? Ah, look at that. Expect this, but no one expects the crazy ghosts. Can we maybe get these other ghosts out of the way? Stop everything that you're doing. Don't have enough of these to keep freaking hitting it. What? Okay, great. Now what? Oh, it's freaking out. That music sounds good. Where's the crystal ball? Well, you've done it is usually a good sign. Addy! Stop that. Good, I don't have to do that again. Oh my goodness. The pond has dried up. The truck have started to move. Can't do anything there. Okay, I think we should leave. That's what I think. We haven't been here yet, have we? Oh, hello. That would have been useful. What's up, Craig? What's the fortune teller around the back here? In the girl only area? Bottom of the well looks different? Nah, it's not the same thing. I haven't played Ocarina in a while. I've thought about going back to it. I'm concerned about the controls not aging well. Well, thanks for giving me a choice, game. Stream's been okay, Craig. Started off with some SMB3, had some paces that were decent, but choked them away at the end. And switched over to some of this here. So, StarTropics. You make me look like a girl. Peanut butter treat for Addie. We can do that. Just a couple minutes here. Yep. Okay. Radicola. Got it. What if I disturb you? Oh, okay. A lot of training going on here. You have a deep fryer on your nightstand just in case you need some tendies. A deep fryer, not an air fryer? Deep fryer sounds like it might be dangerous. Hercola. Okay, so that's stairs. What else do we got around here? That might be it. I don't think there was anything else over to the right. Oh, okay. Up the stairs we go. We have the air fryer in the deep fryer. Ah. I've heard mixed things on air fryers. Well, all of them might be a bit of a stretch. Ah, I see. Oh, sweet! That shooting star, that looks more like a flail, but okay. I have more than 6 red hearts. Good for me. Imagine getting here without having 6 hearts. That would be stinky poo. Okay, so that's not who we want to talk to. We want to talk to you. You're the head warrior. Sorry, what? Okay. What tunnel? there something over here? Oh, okay. Oh, right, this. I did not shout abracadabra. Oh, this is not loading well. Oh, it actually shoots a little bit. Okay. Hopefully this is not super long and it's just a little pathway. I don't have any magic items. Like, hey, here's the shooting star and how it works. I feel like I am going west. Am I not going west? Left is usually west. Ow. That was easy. What's next? Walking into the mountains. Apparently we need to walk into the mountains. It's a giant mountain. Okay. Oh, there it is. Hello, Poe. I'm sure that's a hint of some kind. Alright, so is this just another one of these places? All right, sure. Hear you. Oh, I lost? Wait. Oh, I just revert back to the yo-yo when I lose my hearts? Oh, that stinks. Am I gonna Fall Guys on Friday? I don't own Fall Guys, so no. Also, the time is not great either. What are these tiles gonna do? Are they gonna fall? Get over. You? I guess that's how I'm supposed to do that. I was jumping! Literally jumping, pressing the button.
Thank you.
Ah, get out of here! If you would just go on the tile in front of me, this would be easy. How am I supposed to get that? Okay, I guess we can't do that. That's weird. More fire. I jumped! Oh my goodness! How small is this window? Also, I'm starting to get a little hungry. Yeah, I think someone else is getting hungry as well. Absolute clowns. I'm sure that when I game over here. I jumped! Alright, it saved when I entered here, so it's saving now. Still says 3, but it puts me there. Perfect. That's what we want. Alright. Well, thanks everyone for hanging out this afternoon. I will probably be back streaming tonight and doing the rando race with Angelic Jade and company. I don't know if I'm going to be streaming or if that'll just go to Discord. We'll figure it out. So if you see me pop back on later, you know why. Let's see if we can find somewhere to send all you fine, fine peoples. True Hyper is running. We can send you over to True Hyper. Sounds like a good idea. If he's running. Is he still going? He's just kind of chilling right now. I don't know if he is doing anything. But we'll find out. Oh, I'll send you all over there. Oh, thank you everyone for hanging out. You take care as well, Meech. Did I spell this right? I think I did. Alright, let's send you on over to True Hyper, one of the best SMB3 speedrunners out there. Take care, everybody, and I'll see you later. I'll see you in a couple minutes when I give you dinner. You hungry? You hungry? You want dinner? All right. Hey, you show everyone your butt.